course, Darth Vader is Luke Skywalker's father.
Juniors ready for your ring ceremony?
Sophomores excited for Animal Kingdom?
Seniors ready for Grad Bash?
All this and more,
FBN News starts now.
He is not the thinker.
Falcons. Today is March 7th. I'm Annabella Diaz.
And I'm John Diaz. Seniors, Grad Bash clearance emails were sent out last week. If you were cleared for breakfast, then you are cleared for Grad Bash. Tickets are on sale at $230 on OSP. Get while supplies last, as they are selling out fast. So make sure if you're interested in going to purchase your ticket soon.
Sophomores, your class trip to Animal Kingdom will be taking place this Friday, March 10th. Class shirt distributions end tomorrow, March 8th. You can pick up your shirt in the activities office during your lunch. Only those with the class shirt will be permitted on the bus. Bus rosters will be posted outside the activities office.
Are you going to the Mean Girls musical? Tickets are being sold on GoFan.co, ranging from $5 to $15 based on your seating choice. The show will be held this week, Thursday, March 9th and Friday, March 10th at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Make sure to grab your tickets while they last.
Juniors, your junior ring ceremony will be taking place next week, Wednesday, March 15th at 6 p.m. in the gym. Juniors, you must arrive by 5 p.m. and meet in the cafeteria if you are participating. If you purchased a ring through Herf Jones, you can pick up your two complimentary tickets on Tuesday, March 14th during lunch in the auditorium. If you earned an extra ticket through fundraising, you can pick it up that day as well. If you brought a ring from any company other than Herf Jones, you can purchase tickets for $10 cash in the auditorium as well on March 14th. You will only be able to purchase two guest tickets.
Students, this coming school year, chess will be available as an elective. If you're interested in taking chess, make sure to please pass by room 349 and see Mr. Delgado for more information.
Next week, Friday, March 17th, Nicholas Children's Hospital will be offering free AKG screenings for all our students. Forms should have been passed out to you by your first period teachers. If the student wants to participate in the free EKG screening, they must complete this form in its entirety with addition to the required parent signatures. Students are to return the forms back to their first period teachers.
Falcons, we have a new addition to the Ferguson family, a baby goat named Venus, who will be joining the Ferguson Vet family.
Students, you are not allowed to park at Publix. Here is Ariana Otano with administration's advice on school parking.
The school year is halfway through and many students have gotten a car as their Christmas gift. But now the problem arises as to where they can park. Let's talk to the administrative team and some students to find some answers.
First and foremost, you need to go online and fill out a job form, inputting the required information that is needed. You must have a valid driver's license, car insurance, and all these other things that come with owning a motor vehicle, all right? Obviously, including the registration. Once you complete the job form, you'll then be put on a waiting list where then we follow first come, first serve based off who came first, you know, in order of arrival. If you get a vehicle in the middle of the year, you still have to fill out a job form and you'll be put on a waiting list. Remember, we only have 407 spaces, okay? We tried to do something different this year where we had personalized parking spaces. So that way you don't have to deal with the hassle of trying to find a place to park.
So having a painted parking spot that takes up another spot for anybody who is coming to school is just a complete waste of money, complete waste of time. It's already $50 to paint a parking spot, $30 on top of that to get a decal. So I think it's just overly expensive to just park here.
I think it's really convenient for us seniors, especially like now in this time of year, we like lack coming to school. And we always come super, super late, and it's just, we don't have to park super far. We just park right there in our parking spot. And I love how each senior has, like, could put their own personality to it.
All in all, the painted parking spaces indicate that a student is now a senior preparing for graduation. Each spot indicates something special to the student who's using it. Abreno Tanya signing off.
Falcons. I'm Maria Almarza with your club news. Johnny Ferguson's guitar and piano department will be hosting auditions for their much-anticipated spring concert. If you've got some musical talent and want to show off your skills, go to room 507 and sign up to audition any time and day from March 12th to March 15. Spots are filling up quickly, so make sure to do it as fast as you can. Well, that's all the news I have for you today. Have a wondrous Wednesday.
Na 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 na.
What song is that?
That's I don't know, I can't put my finger on it, but it's...
Is it this song?
Bro, why turn the lights out now, now I'll take you by the hand. Hand you another drink, drink it if you can. Can you spend a little time? Time is slipping away, away from us, so stay. Stay with me, I can make you glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out.